Police in Naugatuck are warning about a string of larcenies, all that involve landscaping equipment. Police say leaf blowers, snow blowers, lawn mowers are being stolen at the greater Naugatuck and Waterbury area. While there are suspects, police need equipment owners to come forward if they have had items stolen but not yet reported it. It may help them get the suspects.